British Columbians will not tolerate more than a minimal risk of serious harm to Fraser River sockeye from salmon farms.